regarding the departure of the CEO. That is again, it is unfortunate in the manner in which he departed. But as an incoming government now, one of our key areas that we would like to emphasize on is the localization of executive positions. And we would like organizations, for myself in my ministry, to have succession plans in place to develop our local talent, not only in their development, but also mentoring and ensuring that that local talent is available and we ease them into executive positions. So that's an area which I'd like to emphasize on in order for us, you know, moving forward. And that will also inspire and motivate our local professionals.